so good. Oh, absolutely. In fact, the first time we go out the gate, I will probably get out and move him out the gate and then get in again. John, is that, but he was way better at... Eventually, we had to drive out the gate, but we don't have to do that to start with. Totally. But he is just being, like, completely natural. Yes. But he was so good the day I took him out after he got over his runaway. This isn't my usual pattern. I go around the circle that you suggested. Excuse me, we're coming home. Thank you. Good boy. I know, that was new. He's never done that before. Him to because then he bangs his nose. To me it looks perfect. This is, just be aware, this is going to go bang and he may hop. Sometimes when it goes bang he hops a little bit. If he didn't, he was perfect.
He knows he's got the load.
Yeah, he does.
So, and that's what he's...
But he's handling it gorgeously.
Yeah.
Actually, what I think he's feeling right now is just about the level of load he was getting dragging with the rocks. We can make all those adjustments today.
Yeah.
And then we're going to do this same thing again tomorrow.
Okay. It's not supposed to get bumped.
That's why I'm trying to get this part of the puzzle accomplished before it gets so hot again. Good boy. Good boy. See, that's something, if I get this trainer to come out,
yeah,
that's the kind of stuff she can help me with. There's those kind of details. You may walk, sweetheart. Walk.
We have D-rings on those shaft steering that we can run down through the band.
I don't
level.
he actually has to dig in to pull. No. Like I said, one of the best things Alden taught me was to let the line slide through my hands when he's taking it up. Yes, it is.
Oh, it is.
Okay. Oh.
Sorry, guy. Sorry.
That's what he's tripping over. Look at the pretty butterfly come to see you.
Hi, Bo. He's not quite sure what to make of it. He's not upset by it, but he's interested.
You may walk, sweetheart. Walk. Walk. Butterflies just in love with him. Easy, easy, easy. Easy. Thank you. Go away.
Now, if I remember right, too, we have a shorter footprint.
Okay, you're really pulling on that. I'm trying to get it loose. Easy, 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 easy. Easy. Pony. Easy and walk. Blow. That's good. Give him a little bit more. Every time it tightens up, you're pulling on it. part of what's causing him to trip up a little bit. Walk, sweetheart. Walk. 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 Thank you. Good boy. I know that, but when I can feel it rubbing against me and I can see him pulling against it, that's not okay. Now he doesn't have to go through the ditches. We can go around them. Then if you do that, you can't use it.
No. It's just that the slack won't, it'll work the other way. It'll work as a foot rope, but it won't let the slack go down where he's
okay.
Getting it tripping up.
Walk, sweetheart. Walk. Feeling that if he was driven before, he was probably always driven at the trot, because that's usually what they do.
Yeah.
That's 6 months from now, maybe. I want to know that he's solid before I ask for anything else. Good boy. Here on the flat and he settles down.
Yeah.
I think he feels that he needs to jig to pull the weight.
Yeah.
And as he gets stronger, he won't have to do that. Yes. Because they can get the hind end behind them. And it's absolutely awesome coming down this little bit more hill.
Yeah.
Come on. Come on, good boy. He's doing really well with steering.
Yeah.
And the checks are keeping him from... He's only banged his nose once, I think. Walk. Walk. Walk, sweetheart. Walk. To learn to feel taking up the hill rather than running away from it.
Yeah.
Walk, sweetheart. Walk.
See how slack the tugs are right now.
Yeah, because he's taking it all on the braking band. Easy, easy. And then we'll park. How about that? Easy, sweetheart. Easy, sweetie. Thank you. Good boy. Good boy. Nice walking. That's excellent. No, you can walk. You may walk. You may walk. Thank you. Good boy. Huh? talking.